sorry, Max. I try to always see the good in things. And I try to get others to see the same. But pretending like things are okay when they're not doesn't help anything. I'm sorry your parents don't care enough, Max. If you have ever